It consists of four segments which are connected with a hub via a bolt in a rotary fashion. After reaching a certain output speed, the segments swivel to the outside. The outer surface of all four inner wheel segments is partially covered with friction pads. With the outer wheel and the shell, which are supported by the hub via